Hello friends, today we will study about the anatomy of the eyeball. Anatomy of eyeball. First of all, we will study about the structures of eyeball, how many structures they are present in the eyeball, and what is the function. We will also studied about the function, little bit of function of the eyeball. So now this is a cornea. Cornea is a dome shape structure. It is a dome shape structure when we see the front of the eye, and there is a structure in between the white sclera. There is a black spot like structure, that is a dome shape structure. In reality it is a transparent, but if we see front, then it's showing in the black color. This is called cornea. So this is cornea, and this is a white structure. This is a white structure. This structure is white structure, which is called sclera. This is a white structure of the eyeball. This is called sclera. It is the outermost layer of the eyeball. So this is also protective layer, because this is the outermost layer. So this is protect the eyeball. Internal structure of the eyeball, which some structure which are present inside of the eyeball, they are protected by the sclera. So this is also protective layer. And here there is a structure, this is called iris. This is iris. And iris, this structure is called ciliary body. This is iris, and this structure is called ciliary body. Iris and ciliary body. In the ciliary body also present here ciliary muscles. In the ciliary body also present ciliary muscles. So this is cornea, sclera. Outermost layer of the eyeball is called sclera, and this part is called ciliary body, both side. And it is a layer inner to the sclera. It means we can say the second layer of the eyeball. It is called choroid, which is called choroid. And there is also a other layer. This is innermost layer of the eyeball. Innermost layer of the eyeball, which is called retina. And there is a depression like structure, small depression like structure at the retina. This part, this is called fovea. This is called fovea. And these are layer and this is optic disc area. This is circular area, that is called optic disc. And this tail like structure, this structure is optic nerve. This structure is optic nerve. And at the sclera there is very thin transparent layer, like this type. This is at the sclera. This transparent layer is called conjunctiva. Conjunctiva. And this part is called cornea. Cornea, which is divided into 5 layers. If you will see in the previous books, it is divided into 5 layers. But latest information, according to the latest information, it have a 6 layer. First layer epithelium, second layer Bowman's layer, and third layer stroma, fourth layer Duas layer, and fifth layer Descamete membrane, and last one sixth layer endothelium. Nowadays, according to the latest information, it is cornea is divided into 6 layer. It have a 6 layer. And also sclera, which is white structure, white color structure, is called sclera. And here iris, and iris is a circular structure, and in the circular structure there is a hole. This hole is called pupil. This hole is called pupil. Pupil. By the pupil, enter light in the eyeball. Light enter in the eyeball by the pupil. Pupil have also a specific function. It is control the amount of the light which entering in the eyeball and focus on the retina. And ciliary body, this part is ciliary body, and here also located lens. This is a lens which is tie by the zonules. Zonules mean this structure is called zonules. Zonules also called suspensory ligaments. Zonules also called suspensory ligaments. And suspensory ligaments have a function which is hold the lens by attached to the ciliary body. And lens have a special function that is called accommodation. About the accommodation we will study later. And cornea have also a specific functions, and every layer have a specific details about the cornea we will study later. And now zonules hold the lens by attachment of the ciliary body. And after this we will here present also vitreous body. In this area present vitreous humor, also called vitreous humor. It is a gel-like structure. Vitreous humor, gel-like structure, which is filled in the posterior segment of the eyeball. This area is called posterior segment. And this area in front of the lens, this area is called anterior segment. And behind of the lens, this area is called posterior segment. And here iris, this is also divide the anterior segment into two portion. So from the lens to iris, this segment, this portion called posterior chamber, and in front of the iris is called anterior chamber. So we can say here the posterior chamber and anterior chamber is part of the anterior segment. Now we can say also here anterior segment divided into two part by the iris, and number one is anterior chamber, number two is posterior chamber. Complete. And here now we'll talk about this area. This is a optic disc area, optic disc, and here also some retinal veins which are entering in the veins and arteries. This is called retinal vessels, which is called retinal vessels, retinal veins, which is called retinal veins, which is supply the blood supply to the retina. This is provide the blood supply to the retina. And this part is called sclera. Sclera is, which is also the protective layer and white color layer and very strong layer. And after that start the choroid. This first layer is called sclera. Second layer is called choroid. And third layer is called retina. Retina, which is the innermost layer of the eyeball, and between the sclera and retina, middle layer of the eyeball is called choroid, and outermost layer of the eyeball is called sclera. And this part is called optic nerve. Optic nerve, which is also called second cranial nerve. Which is also called second cranial nerve. It have a specific function when the image focus on the retina, and that is focused image transferred to the brain by the optic nerve. Now it is a fovea. Fovea. Fovea is a which is part at the focus the light and focus image. Image formation is also on the fovea. It is a specific part of the retina at focus, at image formation also on the fovea of the retinal part. And now this is a conjunctiva. Conjunctiva, I also told you, this is a thin transparent layer which is cover superficial layer of the sclera, yeah, cover the sclera. And this layer also provide the flexibility to the eyeball and movement of the eyeball also provide by the with the help of conjunctiva, because it have a lubrication, lubricate part of the eyeball, which have a meibomian gland, which is provide secrete the oil and lubricate the superficial area of the eyeball. And now we will talk about the ciliary body. Ciliary body, which is helps also attachment to the lens by with the help of suspensory ligament. This is lens, ciliary body, which is help to the holding lens by the attachment of the suspensory ligaments or zonules, with the help of zonules attached with the ciliary body. This is a ciliary body and this is lens and attached by the suspensory ligaments. So main function of the ciliary body also a function attachment of the lens and holding to the lens. And there is a specific function also, it ciliary body secrete the aqueous humor, which is flow in the anterior or posterior chamber. This is called aqueous humor. This is a water like structure. So this is secreted by the ciliary body from the epithelial process of the ciliary body. So this is a anatomy of the eyeball and structure of the eyeball. And in other video, next video, we will study about the cornea in details of all layer of the cornea, six layer of cornea, and about everything, water supply of the cornea, oxygen supply of the cornea, and blood supply of the cornea. And also here present some part that is called Schlemm's canal. So we will study also about detail of the Schlemm's canal, trabecular meshwork, and about the aqueous humor also, and some disease also. We will study in the next video. So please see this video very carefully and try to make understand and learn better. And comment also that you want first. What do you want to study first? About the cornea, about conjunctiva, and about other part of the eyeball. So please comment after see this video. Thanks. Goodbye.